home. It's really the place that I want to go. This amazing world has been so exciting and eventful, but really, there's no place like home. There's none like it, you know? When I think of home, I think of a place where there's a love overflowing. I wish I was home. I wish I was back there with the things I've been knowing. Wind that makes the tall grass bend into meaning. Suddenly the raindrops that fall have a meaning. Sprinkling to the sea makes it all. There's a chance for me to go back now that I have some direction. Sure would be nice to be back home where there's love and affection. Just maybe I can convince time to slow up, give me enough time in my life to grow up time. Be my friend, let me start again. But suddenly my world's gone and changed its face, but I still know where I'm going. I've had my mind spun around in space, but yet I watch it glowing. And oh, if you're listening, God, please don't make it hard to know we should believe the things we see. Tell us, should we try or stay? Should we run away? Or would it be better just to let things be? Living here in this brand new world might be a fantasy, but it's taught me to love. So it's real, to me. And I've learned that we must look inside our hearts to find a world